Gunmaker Smith & Wesson is facing a lawsuit in connection with the 4th of July parade shooting in the Chicago suburb of Highland Park. Plaintiffs argue the company advertised specifically to vulnerable young men. A 22-year-old has been charged in the attack, and the gun he allegedly used was manufactured by Smith & Wesson. The plaintiff's legal strategy mirrors that of a lawsuit filed by victims in 2012 Sandy Hook Elementary School shooting.